Classic cult drama now as we head south of the equator for another exciting story from prisoner cell block H.